As your new head stallion, let me be the first to say that the reign of Princess Twilight is over. From now on, this school will adhere to EEA doctrine, as it should have from the start.